Hello everyone, I want to give you a special advice in this video. Previously I have shown you how to use C-value databases using properties, and we have seen that we are storing, for example, for favorite items, chocolate, computer and clothes, all these three items as a string separated by commas. Here it is a common problem with that. What if the items contains a comma character? Why not? If it is an application, it is easy for that to be done. I will tell you something here. I was making an application for Twitter, and I will make tutorials for that hopefully soon. So I wanted to separate the messages between the users. So I had the problem because every user, whatever separator I was using, if I was using comma or something like this or this, the message may contain this separator. So when I did split, everything went wrong. So where I want to go? What I'm using as a special separator is this here. You can see smaller than this, greater than this. This. You see, I never use comma, I always use this. If the user is crazy, he can type this type of character inside as it is. Or if it is some hacker that want to do damage on your application and it knows internally how it's done. So, okay, so I will remove the commas and I will use this separator here. I see that many people have actually problem with this thing. Maybe some other people have came with very better ideas, but I have found this very useful. So here on the split, because all these are special characters in Java regex, so we can do here in split this is how we escape special characters. Okay, we can do this and inside the special character, or we can use double slash and the special character. Okay, so double slash again. I hope you see what I'm doing here. I'm just escaping the characters because I want them to be normal. Okay, so this is it, what I'm using. All right, I will have here. I hope you see it. All right, this is the special character I'm using to separate strings. So let's run it. And hopefully it is saved right here. All right, I have typed something wrong, I think. Update property here. Okay, I'm deleting it. This is a special character I'm using. Okay, I have typed something wrong here. All right. If you want, you can stop the video here. I will just live debug it. All right. I want to see what I have done. What I have done actually wrong here. Why is this character here? Alright, so that's how it is. I have just typed something wrong here. You can also debug it if you want. So yes, that's the advice. I will actually debug it outside the video. I don't want it to be long.